Gaumon M106K Pro Drawing Tablet is the new version of Gaumon M106K tablet, which comes with battery-free pen, 8192 pressure levels, and support for Windows, Mac, and Android devices. This is the 10-inch graphic tablet with a large drawing area, 12 physical hotkeys, and wired connection to the computer. On the sides of the tablet there are mini USB connector, which is used to connect the device to the Windows, Mac, or Android computers or mobile devices, and pen jacket, which can be used to attach the pen. On the bottom of the tablet there are anti-slip mats, which prevent the tablet from moving on the surface. Although it is made from plastic, battery-free pen feels good in hand and has two programmable keys and a replaceable pen nib. Two-finger glove is made out of stretchy material, Lycra, so it can fit on larger hands as well. Mini USB cable, together with two adapters for micro USB and USB-C connectors, are included in the package as well. Felt pouch contains 8 spare pen nibs and a small tool which can be used to replace nibs, although tool is not really needed. Very useful bag which can be used to store and protect the drawing tablet when it is not used or when it is transported is part of the package as well. Download and install Gaumon drivers and after that connect the device to the computer. Device should be recognized and now can be accessed and reconfigured if necessary by using Gaumon tablet software. More details about configuration options you can find in manual, but even with default values, Express keys and tablet were working perfectly with Photoshop. In this video we used the Photoshop for the demonstration, but there are many free and commercial applications which can be used depending on your needs and means. Some of those are Krita, Sketchbook, Illustrator, Corel Painter, and many others. Besides drawing, pen could be used as mouse as well. So there was no need to switch between pen and the mouse to access some of the functionalities. Beginner with no experience in previous usage of drawing tablets was able to quickly adapt to it. As soon as pen was close to the tablet, position indicator was shown on the screen and it was easy to determine where at that moment of time pen is pointing. Depending how hard pen is pressed on surface of the tablet and angle of the press, brush would produce different results, which was very impressive to someone who didn't have previous experience with these devices. Express keys have made some of the usual functions like zoom in and zoom out, undo, changing the tip size, copy and paste very accessible, where these operations can be done with one press of the button. All in all, as a first impression and after usage during 2 days, we were very impressed with this tablet. If we find some negatives or issues during the usage, we'll post them in the description of this video or in the comments. Thanks for watching and until the next time. And don't subscribe, that's forbidden.